our robot for contest its number is 77.26.
We are using an old controller from a previous robot that we built to control this one.
Sensor is self-made and the television is purchased on internet. The control, motor and the sensor are located here. In order to make the petrol line more stable, we adopted 11 grayscale sensors to guarantee robot not to deviate from seeking the black line.
In order to carry more force, we make the force carrying device as big as possible. The force carrying device is made from PVC material whose surface is relatively smooth to prevent the stuck situation of ping pong balls.
A rotation motor is attached to the bottom of the device to take the ping pong balls into the bucket.
We will take our robot to meet you in our key. Have every